Boom, 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 boom. Hey, everybody, how you doing? My name is Sunspot Jones. I'm up in your area right now. G4, we keep the freestyle. We don't stop now. Come on. Everybody doing that written freestyle, that written little thing you're doing, you're not on the ball like me, because all we do is freestyle and call all y'all punk-ass fools out. Let's do this. Drop that bit, Jones, I see you, I see you, I see you, I see you, you can't hide behind the microphone no more. It goes Sunspot Jones, running in your home, in your area. Everybody understand freestyles coming straight from my mind, my mouth. I'll just take them all out. O-A-K-L-A-N-D, me, Sunspot Jones, legendary. Take these fools on the M-I-C. I just started off on the block, doing everything that I do. Didn't knock anybody trying to do what they did, cause I was just a kid. I was just a man trying to stay splendid. I can make this cash and just spend it on things that I want, yeah, and then I did it. I mean, I made it. I mean, I pushed it. I mean, I graded. Use a... I can't curse, so I gotta curse. Everybody trying to take, you going to hearse. Because I do what I done. And all these suckers are, they on the run. I'm just freestyling on the damn beat. Scratch my balls, I hold up my balls. I hold up the handkerchief. All y'all fools don't know, so crawl on the underground. I'ma tell them like this, like the change up. I'ma correct this. I'ma tell them, use a fakest. Use a... I just had to say something that didn't even make sense, cause y'all fools is dumb, you so dense. You are past tense, I'm now pretense. I mean, you pretend every time I bend your mind, you'd be like, damn, I'm on the dime. I'm just that man on the beard. I mean, I'm on my beard. I mean, I'm just here scratching. I even got a finger roll, now I'm hatching up another freestyle straight. Never rewind, I mean, it's my time. I mean, we came on out, we did our thing. We came out to LA, you said, who's this? One thing after another thing. We be ripping shows, you be like, oh shit, it's he, it's the time I wanted, things I've flown it. I mean, I grabbed the box, I had the CDs. You said, what's up? I said 10, you said G. I love this underground stuff. I'm just running my mouth about you bluffs. All you fools that think you are enough for me, you're not enough for me. Man, you need surgery, man, it's misery. I mean, it's inconsistently all coming whack. What the fuck you doing, man? I shouldn't have cursed, but I bring it on back. I bring it on front. Yeah, now I have to puff on the blunt and just sit on back down. You want a stunt, man? You just a cow. I mean, you're just another sheeple. You're another man walking around talking about other people. Got your back. You're nothing but evil. You're like George Bush. If you don't know what's in your mind, I just puff kush. I mean, I just push. I mean, I just go, push. I mean, damn, man, you like a better mean. I mean, you speeding, man. You just nothing to me. I mean, damn, I just ride the beat. I mean, I ride the beat. It's just lyrically coming through. See my E-Y-E. Why, even try. And that's the way you're gonna die. And that's the way you're gonna try. It's all green, all die. It's all green, all die. I got things all in my pocket. I got cash all in my pocket. It's called underground music. I mean, it's called things that I'll never do for you. Unless you just pull it out and say, ooh, you're cool. I'm true. I mean, you's a fool. Damn, Jack in the Box number 2. I'm out. I'm a holler.
A lot of people know me as the founder of Mystic Journeyman and the co-founder of Living Legends. I'm a solo artist, you know, Sunspot Jones, you know, in Living Legends. But I'm also BFAP from Mystic Journey. And we started making, you know, kind of a lot of this underground thing that you see now happen, you know, because we went to the block. And our first shows we threw, we had charged people $2.99 to get in with a pack of Top Ramen. And it was real. It wasn't like we were going to donate it to a homeless thing. We were the homeless thing, you know what I'm saying? We had to take the bus to Telegraph from Oakland, and I have only enough money to get to Berkeley. So I had no choice but to sell something so I could get home later on that day. And if I wanted to eat, I really had to sell some tapes, you know what I mean? So we were definitely on a Top Ramen tour for a long time, because we kind of came from nothing in the sense of A lot of people didn't believe in us. In Oakland, basically everyone is rapping gangster style. I mean, gangster style is the style. That's the only kind of rap really there is. And then like there's funny style. And I'd probably be more funny style because I was talking about things that was other than, you know, guns and selling rocks and riding in the whip and the sideshow, you know, which I do still enjoy. Don't get me wrong. It's just not my way of living that I was trying to go towards. I was trying to go to a more positive, you know, outlook on just life and just being a better person. As crazy as that sounds, because I really didn't have any people that I knew were actually that made something good out of something they really wanted to do without conforming or having to get thrown in a box. And I wanted to be one of the first people that didn't have to give in to conformity, that didn't get thrown in a box, that didn't get forced into doing something other than what I wanted to do. It wasn't cool to be on the corner and sell your CD, you know what I mean? If you were like funny style music, gangsters could do it because they can get in a ride, you know, they whip, they slap, whatever, and just be like bumping at the sideshow. But we didn't make that kind of music you bump at the sideshow. We made that music that you'd actually think and you'd be like, yo, these fools is really balling in another way. It ain't that same kind of ball. It's a different kind of ball. And that ball had a lot of balls, you know what I'm saying, just to be that person. So music is a big part of the Bay Area. So, you know, I was always like around people that either were freestyling. Like some people back in the day, they might have doo-wopped, you know, some people might have robbed, you know, stores together or played baseball together. I kicked it with people and I freestyled and rapped and acted a fool and basically just loved music more than anything else. So coming out of East Oakland especially, there's not a lot of choices where, you know, you can kind of turn into something else than a hustler for a lot of times, because I mean it's hustle city. I mean, no matter what, you're gonna hustle, but people hustle with different kind of tools, you know, different kinds of steel, you know. And I just learned quick after a lot of friends had died and was in jail that I need to change my attitude and get on the ball.